What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you have an old iPad with the home button, it might get laggy or slow as time goes on. While that seems inevitable, we still have some tips for you to speed it up. Let's get into it. The first tip is to reduce motion. To do this, go to Settings, General, Accessibility. Tap Reduce Motion. Then go ahead and turn it on. This will make it faster to switch between apps and interfaces. Background app refresh consumes a lot of your network and battery, so it's recommended to disable it for some apps. Or you can just turn it off for all apps. The next tip is to optimize iPad storage. You might not be using some apps from time to time, so it'd be a good idea to offload unused apps. This will free up tons of storage for your iPad, so it can run faster. You can also go to specific apps and offload it manually. The next tip to free up space is to clear website data. You can do it in your Safari settings. After that, open the Photos app. Go to your recently deleted album, empty it manually. Siri consumes a huge amount of your iPad resources even when you are not using it. So for an old iPad, it's recommended to keep it off. The next trick is to give your iPad a fresh restart whenever it's running slow. For an iPad with a home button, press and hold both the power and home button at the same time. Let go when you see the Apple logo. Next, check for a software update when a new version is available, which usually brings fixes for certain bugs that might affect your iPad performance. If you have difficulty updating your iPad, try repairing the iOS with ReiBoot, which is a doctor for iOS. Proceed with the standard repair mode by default so it can preserve your data. Download the firmware to any location you prefer, and then you can start repairing. Your iPad will be updated to the latest software version in this process. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Tenorshare channel, or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.